Bollywoodmuziek op de achtergrond of 1 minuut voordat je lecture begint je bed uitkomen? Het kan allemaal tijdens de online lectures. Laten we gaan kijken hoe de studenten deze online lectures ervaren.
The thing that I really liked about the online lecture was I don't need to be at school at 9 or like 12 or something. So I can just wake up in my room and like only a minute before the lecture starts. And then yeah, I can take a lecture in my bed and I really love that.
Did you prefer the online lectures above physical?
I actually preferred, I thought it was easier. I could rewatch sections that I found difficult, but I don't know, I miss like going with my friends and biking to uni, which is usually my favorite part about the lectures.
Wat ik wel mis in werkgroepen is dat je heel erg die dynamiek hebt die je in het echt hebt, die heb je gewoon echt veel minder digitaal. Dus ja, dat heb ik heel erg gemist. Maar ja, het was wel gewoon, ik denk, ja, roeien met de riemen die je hebt. En dat is wel goed gelukt, denk ik.
And what can the university improve for the online lectures?
I think just helping the professors get more acquainted. So sometimes the professors didn't have the right tools. Sometimes it took them getting used to it. So providing enough training on the professor's end, helping them set up with maybe it's a camera or maybe it's their home setup, helping them with that.
Did something very stupid or funny happen once?
One student went to the bathroom during the lecture and she or he didn't turn off the microphone during the lecture, so we could hear what is happening in her or his toilet.
I remember this time where we had like the quiz and stuff online, and some people started playing songs on the background, some Indian Bhangra songs. Everyone like, what is that music?